be filling up the smelter with all the cordwood that it could ever need. And then after that, we'll work on getting the iron down to it. So I hope you all enjoy, and I will see you at the end. This is the end of the video, so I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.